so I can stay at your place. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Moments with B. So today I'm going to do something very different from what I used to do today, what I used to do, and I just hope it's going to make you guys laugh, or I don't know. I just want to do, okay, this is it. I want to catfish a friend. So I'm going to dial his number right now and then pretend to be somebody. And let's see if he is going to pick and what he will say. So this is not the regular line that he knows me with. So I'm going to use another line to see how it works. Guys, pray for me. This is crazy. Okay. I don't understand. Why? What do you mean? Doesn't sound like me. This is me now. Huh? Who is Sylvia? It's my number. Oh. My phone is having an issue. He caught me. I thought I can change my voice, but hey, we catfish the girls now. So there's somebody called Love It. So he fell, but he's smart. Yeah, he's smart, guys. What do you think? He's smart. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. I'm sure he's going to call this phone. So what I will do is I'm going to call him back to my other line, and then I will tell him that I just pranked him, or I just catfished him, I don't know, whichever one I'm going to tell him. But yeah, he tried. He knows my voice. Wow. I see. Okay. So guys, tell me what you think. So guys, he called this line again, but I did not pick because I was scared. I don't know what to say. And then he called my own line to confirm if I was the one that called him. And I said no. And then he said, okay, he wants to call back the person that called him. So let's see if he is going to call back. But he's very smart though. Caught me. He went call back now. I think we should call him back. Okay, let's call him back and finish the conversation. At least he gave us a missed call. Seriously, you don't have this money, right? Is that what you're saying? What is business? I'm asking about business. I'm not doing business now. And do you know who you're talking to at all? It's Love It.
Love It?
Yes. Seriously, you're asking? You're Chris. I'm not in the job.
You're
in the job. It's a long story.
A long story.
Your friend introduced you to me. You forgot Chris.
You're
my friend. Hey, Adams. Please, I had to cut. I swear, I don't know what I was saying. I don't know what I'm saying right now. Lovett from Buttercut. Adams, I don't know what I'm saying. The first caller is calling back again, so let's see. He wants to find out who this girlfriend is. So, are you coming to Buttercut?
No.
Oh, okay. So what about I come to Abuja?
Yes,
but I don't know anyone in Abuja. So I can stay at your place. See, I was already clapping for you. I should be raising my head or what? I have gone to Abuja and stay in his house since I know him now. let's talk about this thing. A girl you don't know randomly called you and you are offering an invitation to come stay with you. People, they take risks, Sha.